I'm literally trying to put on magnetic eyelashes because I keep being swayed that if you spend $150, it won't be hard. But in all honesty, putting the eyeliner on is fiercely difficult. It's way too hard for a 50, almost 52-year-old mother. Woman. It bleeds down into my eye. You have to give it 2 minutes to dry at least with a fan. It's the best idea. This is the kiss. I'm not a YouTuber, so I don't understand how this all goes, but this is kiss. Oh, shit. And then I bought this because I didn't want to have the same lashes. That were in the double lashes and glue. Anyway, I've tried this so many times. I've tried glued on. I mean, I'm not going to lie. I cut these. That's not what I was going to say. I'm not going to lie about. They were way too long. Frick, I don't even know what they were. Hold on. I don't even know what the thing is. What do you call it? Wispy? Oh, beckon. Beckon. That's what it was. Anyway, they were like $15. Well, they were $10 for just the eyelashes. No, wait. I take that back. Oh, I don't know. I don't know how much they were at Walmart. It came out to like $20 or $25. Point is that even though the eyeliner is very liquidy, it's just almost impossible on old eyes to spread that smoothly. Seriously. And my biggest problem is that this eye, the hood is ridiculous. I mean, look at the difference in the size of my eyes. I mean, and it's because of this stupid hood. Anyway, I'm hoping the eyelashes will open it up. So anyway, I've already cut these down and I don't know. They seem to be sticking okay. I did 2 layers of glue. But now I'm going to set this side on. Hold on. So I stuck them on. And obviously, I didn't cut them right. That's way shorter. One of the big things is that you guys can't see because I'm not a YouTuber, is that when this eyeliner is drying, it bleeds down into the corner of your eye, for crying out loud. Hold on. Yeah, you can't even see it. You can see it really good if you're looking in the mirror. Point being is that it feels like I have glue on my eye, even though it's only magnets. It really does. It feels like I have glue on my eye. But I'm not gonna lie, I know that I have this hood here, but for some reason the eyelashes kind of take away from the smallness of the eye. They do something right here. Maybe I'm wrong. Tell me if I am. But there's still that. And the best thing for that, honestly, I'll put it on just a second. Holy crap, seriously? I had to take this eyelash off to try to put the other thing on, and I got so distracted with the difference in the lengths that I was like, what the hell? Which one looks better, actually? This one just looks like a big glob of mascara on my regular lashes. At least this one has some kind of outer thing. But they both were cut, and they're destroyed because wispy isn't a straight cut. What the hell am I thinking? Well, I knew what I was doing. I just decided to do it anyway. Point is, I'm still coming back with the eye lifter thing. So watch my eyes. You see how much smaller this eye is? Because, and it's really not the eye. It's this hood. Hang tight. This is it. It's a piece of tape that comes in strips like that. And basically it creates a lower eyelid. Now I know that it doesn't look great, and I could put another one probably above it, but the difference when you're looking at my eyes is way different than without the tape. But there's the tape. You can barely see it, but then when you start putting makeup on it, not so good. And it's also one of those feelings where it doesn't hurt, but it's like the eyelash. It's irritating. It's like going like this all day long. It just has this, it doesn't feel natural. So, as a nearly 52-year-old woman, I would have to say, fucking just accept who you are. Me too. I mean, I look at every imperfection, but the more we look at ourselves in the mirror, the more we're going to find wrong. How about we stop looking in the mirror, take this crap off, close our eyes, and pray thanks to God that we're able to afford to do stupid stuff like this, that we have a home to sit here and do it in, you know? That's what's important. Cheers.